Year 2, subtracting two-digit numbers using partitioning. 75 subtract 23 equals. First, partition 75 into its tens and units. In 75, there are 7 tens, worth 70, and 5 units, worth 5. We're subtracting 23. In 23, there are 2 tens, so subtract 2 of the tens. Then, there are 3 units. Subtract 3 of the units. Now it's time to write our answer. What are we left with? We're left with this many tens and this many units. So, at the end we've got 5 tens and 2 units. 75 subtract 23 equals 52.